Press the button releasing the drop cassette and remove it. Turn the black lock to open the drop cassette door. Blow any dust out with compressed air. Release the plate holding the springs and slide them back and forth to ensure free movement. Insert the Phillips screwdriver into the round hole and turn it to make sure the drop release mechanism works properly. Close the drop cassette door and turn the lock. Put the drop cassette back into the housing.